How to increase penis size at home. The old saying goes, size does not matter. But is it a lie or truth? When we talk about size, it is mainly the length we take into focus. In actuality, most women would brag about the girth on their man's penis than the length, as that gives more pleasure. But in the men fraternity, locker room bragging rights goes to the man with the biggest penis. No one wants to be the short guy, as it is quite a blow to the self-esteem. But sadly, there are men who are unhappy with the size of their penis who can follow the home remedies for increasing penis size. So the question is how to increase penis size at home, and how to increase penis size at home. There are many pills and creams available in the market that promises to increase the size of the penis. But these will just end up frustrating you and make you spend thousands on products that will never live up to your expectations. So the best way is to use natural ways to make your dick bigger. These are completely free and will not have side effects on your health or lifestyle, and tells you how to increase penis size at home. But if you want to rely on penis enlargement home remedies, then you need to make sure you commit to the process and not lose patience easily, as it will not happen in the wink of an eye. So follow how to make big pines in home remedies. Here are some natural home remedies for increasing penis size. Drink plenty of water and take vitamin-rich foods. You need to make sure that you drink at least 3 liters of water every day. Along with this, take extra vitamin and mineral-rich foods that will help to give your body the right amount of nutrients required for further growth. This will also help you to get better results out of any penis enlargement exercise you do at home. Take whey proteins and do penis enlargement exercises. Whey protein will help you to gain a weight in the area you train. There are many different penis enlargement exercises you can do at home. You will be surprised to know that there are specific training that is dedicated to enlarging your dick. Most of these exercise routines are available online. It is important that you do them in the proper way to get best results. So taking whey protein and training those specific part of your body will definitely help to increase the length of your penis. Taking amino acid supplements along with this also helps, as it helps to build up fat around the area you are training. Penis stretch exercises. When you are training the penis area, you need to stretch the tissues of the penis. Penis stretch exercise helps your penis to stretch, thus increasing the length of your penis. You can make the penis grow longer through continuous stretching over a period. You need to practice them on a daily basis to get best results. This also helps to increase the girth of the penis along with the length. These exercises also help you to strengthen the muscles in your penis and thus delay the ejaculation. The longer you take to ejaculate, the better sex it is going to be. How to increase penis size. Jelking. This is an antique technique to improve the size of your penis. This is basically like milking your penis. By performing this technique on your penis, you are helping it with the blood flow. The blood flow increases and the corpora cavernosa fills up more easily. This not only improves the actual length and quality of the penis, but also makes the performing power better. This is one of the oldest and trusted forms of enlarging your penis naturally. This is also known as hand stretching. This is a very safe process, as there is very little chance of you hurting yourself. You can be sure that all the pressure is in your hands and you can apply the right amount of pressure yourself. But there is no certain proof that this is effective. Using mechanical machine or weights, this can easily be considered the most effective but most dangerous ways to enlarge your penis. The basic theory is that if weights can be used to build muscles in other parts of the body, then why not in the penis? One of the biggest benefits of these is that, though it is completely natural, it is bound to give you a good effect. But the con is that, if you do not do it properly, then you might end up having severe trauma and even sexual dysfunction. The effect of this process is temporary, and once you stop doing this exercise, your muscles will go back to the normal size. The process of this is that you will be required to hang some weight around your penis and then perform light exercises. You can get special penis weights from the market, so just make one for yourself at home. These weights are easy to make with the correct materials. These homemade weights are as effective as the ones you will get in the market. Make sure you perform these exercises in a proper way to save yourself any problem. Make sure that the contractions are not too much, as that will lead to tearing of tissues and have a bad effect on the blood circulation. Losing weight is a way to create an illusion of a big penis. You will not be actually gaining any length of the penis. But if your body looks lean and thin, then there is a good chance your penis will look bigger than normal. So this is a way to create an illusion that you have a big penis. These are few methods to increase your penis. But always remember that your self-confidence is much more important than the size or girth of your penis. If you want to perform well sexually and keep your lady happy, it is best to be confident about yourself and make her believe that you are the best at what you are doing.